Away from me, away from me. Everybody's so fake, everybody's so fake, I swear. But I don't wanna go back there.
It's your boy Sharkello back here again, and today I am back with another video. And yes, I know it's been a while since I said those words, huh? But today, I thought I would do a quick little video for you guys since I haven't been on for a couple weeks. And we're gonna do a video on my dad's 1973 Triumph Stag. Let's get to it. And without further ado, I give you the Triumph Stag. The paint is in a nice cherry red. It's kind of dirty. Me and my dad have to clean it off. Nice cherry red. What the real factory wheels, rims. These are actually real factory rims. Nice tires. We open up the door. It has a brown leather interior with a tune top, and it's actually a convertible, so this can actually come on. Soft top, and we have a hard top. Now, we get into the vehicle. It's very comfortable. Stag. It is a four-speed transmission, so it's a clutch. I mean, it's a manual four-speed. Automatic brake. Here's your windows. And I'm going to get on the driver's side. I am now on the driver's side. Your gas, brake, and clutch. Neutral. First, second. Yeah, neutral, first, second, third, fourth, reverse. Your horn's right here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. If you haven't, go check out my channel.